push-up position lateral hand walk. With feet slightly wider than a normal push-up position, we're just going to work on shoulder stability and a little bit of band work on our shoulders here. We're going to laterally move our hands left to right while we're trying to hold a nice push-up position with a nice hollow belly. After I do 5 laterally, I'm now doing diagonal lines. You really want to make sure you keep a hollow pelvis here and you're not arching your back so that your lower back isn't compromised. Next, you can see I'm just moving my hands up and down, performing the same type of movement. Now to show you what posterior tilt is, it's that. I'm doing the opposite of arching my back and I'm squeezing my butt. Again, you can just see from the side here, I have a nice wide base of support. I'm just laterally moving my hands, trying to keep myself very centered. Work to your best ability here, working on a little bit of shoulder health while you're working your core at the same time.